Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a great video for you guys. I just wanted to describe it a little bit for you. This was when we were at Windstar in Oklahoma. We were playing South Park. And have any of you guys ever wondered, or you know, not everybody bets Max, and I don't bet Max all the time. But have you ever wondered or had happened where you would have won the jackpot if you had been betting Max? Well, we did.
Hopefully that's still pretty good. But it's a little sucky that you could have just won $100,000, right? So he hit the jackpot on this. $500. Oh my god. That was, oh my god. So next bet, I guess we need to hit that. Thanks. I guess we get what we get. Thanks so much for watching. Alright, we got the wheel spin again. Maybe we'll get the jackpot again. I don't care if we're not betting that. Dude, okay. Don't know what it is. We're playing South Park. Okay.
Stage is set for Tad versus Stan on the K-13.
You're going down, big boy.
Yeah, probably.
Ready, set, go!
Oh, what you gonna pick, baby?
Skier, huh, kid? He doesn't stand a chance! Now I'll win for sure!
Have any of you guys seen this machine? South Park.
Dude, sweet.
Alright guys, if we get anything else, wait, I'll be back. Alright. Let you keep going till you got a bonus. I don't know if it does that. Alright guys, so me and my hubby both got the bonus at the same time on South Park. So he's gonna spin a bowl. $2 bets on both of them. Took a jackpot, even though it wouldn't have been $100,000. All right, let's see what we get.
Powder is fresh, stage is set for Tad versus Dan on the K-13. You're going down, big boy. Ready, set, go!
Pizza.
Than I thought. He doesn't stand a chance. Now I'll win for sure.
Boom, nailed it.
too.
Let's see what we can get.
That's awesome. That's so sweet.
today.